I started off as a pianist and I stopped at the age of 17 to take up athletics seriously. The time constraints meant that it was going to be either one or the other. Athletics is a short-lived career, and so I chose to pursue that. I still enjoy playing the piano, find it quite therapeutic when I accomplish a nice piece and brings joy to others as well. I used to be a decathlete going years back, 10 events over 2 days, and I had a nasty shoulder injury. So I had surgery on my right shoulder, and that subsequently meant I couldn't throw the javelin as well as I'd need to at top class international decathlon level. So I specialised on what I thought was my next best event, which was the hurdles. Spent more time training with it, and here I am today.
And I'm confident I can hurdle that off the limb from any direction that you guys want to hurdle from.
I like to look for my mentors beyond the immediate role of my coach. Muhammad Ali, for instance, you know, his confidence, the way he approached every fight. And it could be someone such as Jamie Oliver. I love his enthusiasm, his drive, and the way he generally tries to promote healthy eating amongst the country.
We need to go up to speed quicker and down quicker, because I'm not endurance athlete. Fast speed, but not for long periods of time.
Coming home from training very tired and fatigued, and having food ready for me, and just being very understanding of the demands that my training has on my body. I couldn't ask for a more understanding group of people to have around me.
No, it's looking really good. The only thing we'd like to change on that is a bit more out.
In my ideal day off, I just like to spend time with my son, kick a ball around, and just watch him grow.
Ready when you are.
Well, my hopes for 2012, obviously, are to be a winner. It's going to be very tough, and there are a number of very good contenders, but my aims and my plan is to defend the gold medal in London.